If you shoot video professionally, you need a light meter. Okay, I know what you're thinking.
I don't need one. I've got a meter built into my camera.
It's true, the meter in your camera works pretty well, but it doesn't give you the level of control a light meter does. A light meter lets you see the exposure at the exact location the light is falling. This isn't some sort of average, it's an exact measurement at the exact spot you want. We're at f11 here, but we want a shallow depth of field, so we need our aperture to be f2.8. We just dial down our ISO until we hit 2.8, and we're ready to shoot. Let's say you're working with a green screen. A light meter lets you measure the evenness of your light by just clicking and holding a button. And with a spot meter, you can check your lighting to make sure you're getting maximum details in your highlights and your shadows. So sure, your camera's built-in meter might be good enough, but then again, good enough might not be good enough.